Blue Clover Therapy is more than just a mental health counseling practice for her. It's her therapy office, but she also does podcasts based on mental health. She has books out, children's books out about mental health. She does Dugapalooza drives. Everything is big and grand in the mental health arena because she just loves it so much. So when you have a passion for something and you combine that with a talent for something, just incredible things have happened. Practice is still very young, and it's just amazing at how fast it's growing and how well it's doing and how well it's received. So it's just pretty incredible all the work that she's put in.
I want people to understand mental health. I want people to see that it's not just the anxiety and depression that we hear about everywhere, that it's our everyday well-being and that we need to take care of that and take every single day as a new day to take care of ourselves. And I think that as a community, if we understand that, it makes it better for our kids and our great-grandkids, the entire group of people that we interact with. If everybody can be understanding and caring, then I think as a whole, we can do better.